Staying with security matters, the traditional ruler of Kwande Local Government Area in Benue State has made a demand for the establishment of a military base in the region. This demand comes amid escalating security concerns and persistent attacks by armed groups posing a threat to the lives and properties of the residents. According to the Te Kwande, His Royal Highness Timothy Ahili, the presence of a military base would serve as a deterrent to assailant and provide much-needed protection to the community.
We need a permanent military operational base to be sited at Abaji, near Anyase, so that they can respond to these challenges very quickly. They will act as a buffer between us and Taraba State. Second, we also ask that there is an existing police station in Jatuaka here. It's manned by only 4 policemen and without weapons. It has a complete armory built, but no weapons. So we are asking that let the commissioner of police increase the number of men and also put weapons in there.
I am here to meet with the people of Turan in Kwande local governments and to condole with them over the loss of lives in our community here. It is a pity that our people can no longer sleep in their own homes. This is not acceptable to the government of Benue State.